Just got a little drain clean here. What we have is a bit of pipe that's been unblocked before, had a bit of a drop section, and the plumber has now come to start replacing the bit of the drain. No, keep it going, it's all good, man. And obviously, it's just a bit of rain down here. They just want to give it another little extra clean. So it's not going to be anything exciting. It's not blocked out. Just a bit of a clean out. Yeah, it's a bit of an average day here. It's not too nice, not raining at least. But a wee bit overcast. Definitely one of my favourite nozzles, this one. So I'm just going to might as well go upwards first, get that done. Here. Look it. Thank you. feel something there. Could be the junction, but it feels, it's not making a clinking noise like I expect.
Just trying to see.
Because it's supposed to be on this driveway here, but someone says it goes down here, so just trying to see if I can hear it. Shut that off. As you can see, it's pulling itself through. And we'll just throw the, it's quite close, we'll throw the flick shaft down there quickly. These trees are called the Pahutukau tree, and there's three decent sized ones on the property. They are very notorious for seeking out the drains. Beautiful tree when they're in bloom though, very nice. Hopefully if someone comes along, I'll be able to get you some shots of the beautiful red flowers. So let's just remind everyone again what it does. I think the old drill's spinning a bit slower than I like. It's pretty much time for a new drill. Oh, let's see. So you see that? That's what can happen when they slowly get damaged over time through operator misuse or just the actual flex shafts themselves getting worn. So we're not gonna be sticking this one down because we're likely if we hit something, it'll just go like that. And then we'll lose the chain, it'll be a bit embarrassing, and we'll have to try and get that back. So what I'm just gonna do is I'm just gonna cut this back, and cut this back, and we'll get a chain replaced with the chain up a bit higher now.
Right. So what we'll do.
Cut about there. I don't have my little quick cutter on me, so just gonna trim the cover off. And that's just a plastic cover. It has to get more flexible than this as well, so pop it up there, go back to earth. Alright, now let's get this off. I think it's that one. Take safety glasses and that off. That is what's called the flex shaft that's actually inside the cover. So take that away. Right. Okay, so let's start. You don't have to do it with a Arnold Schwarzenegger turn, but it does need to be firm, ideally, especially on the smaller size cables. Screw. Just about there, just about there. Too much, not needed. All right, let's pop that out of the way as well. Right, let's get going. Feels like something. Oh yeah. There we go. So there's definitely Pohutukau tree roots. And they've been grown. You see the way they're all flat? See, the jet would have blasted the hole through it. Do need to update a couple of nozzles, to be honest. But that would have been probably grown right around the outside of the pipe like that. So let's go back in again. Just clean up that section. Just double check our chains all good still. Yep, they are. Okay, it's our spot there. Key is not to ram the stuff like it's a drain rod or cable machine, because as you saw, once it gets weakened, you can literally break it with your hands. How's the drill look at the battery? All right, just gonna get some a new one. Maybe that's why it's not spinning so fast today. It was a bit tired. That's better. But I can definitely feel them there. I don't think there's going to be much on there now. And this is why, ideally, if you can have water running with it, it helps to wash away little roots that get cut. Right. I think we're. Spot. All right, I don't think there's got anything on there other than just a couple scrattles. Here we go. So I'm pretty happy with that. The plumbers are going to put a little box cover over here, so we have access over here and up where Shane's working up there. They're going to put some risers up there as well, just for future, because there's no doubt, even though I don't feel any roots going back through here, there's no doubt these guys will get into the drains at some point. I was quite surprised that they hadn't already. And we might as well just return that to nature. Become nature's compost. Make sure this nut will go down there at all. No. I'll pack up. Rinse that tap, because I didn't touch it. And that's going to be the end of this video. Thanks very much.